achieve that. That's awesome. Lincoln Continental. Not a trailer. When's the last time you saw that? So far, we're following the Saab 9.3 because it's awesome.
I'm pretty sure that's what you should call our talking conversations, the interactive dash cam series.
Yeah, maybe that's what it'll be.
It's a little more fun to cover our drab humor.
Whoa. I really like that 9.3.
I like it because it's a Saab.
I can buy that. I'd buy that for $1.
For $1?
I'd buy a Saab Arrow wagon for $1.
I don't know who would sell you a Saab Arrow wagon for $1.
Maybe that guy.
No, I think you probably want, like, what do you think, 10 grand?
At least, yeah.
It's probably worth even more because Saab doesn't exist and they make fighter planes.
Oh, he's got the spare tire on the Saab.
Eh.
Boo.
It's all good.
It isn't all good.
It's all good.
He's booting it pretty good. He's doing the speed limit plus a little bit more with the speed spare tire. That's pretty dangerous. I'm not going to tell you how fast we're going because we're going the speed limit plus a little bit under. Always drive under the speed limit.
Disappointment?
Yeah.
Everyone says the seats are uncomfortable. How do you mess up seats in a grand, what's supposed to be a grand touring saloon?
I don't know.
Like, really? Is it that hard to get seats right?
How do you not know what a seat is supposed to feel like?
Yeah.
Like, who are you using as a model for their butt to mess up seats?
Obviously the wrong person, because everybody says the seats are terrible enough. Things where people don't follow the, wait a second, a BMW just signaled.
What?
That's wrong.
I think it's a kit car then.
Yeah, it must be. It's probably like an Acura TL on the BMW badge. Maybe he just got back from the mechanics and they topped up his blinker fluid.
Maybe. Lexus SC40. I really like those cars. But they need better rims, don't they? Like, they gotta have better rims.
You could throw on, like, way wider tires with the stock wheel arches even.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. Like, it's gotta have bigger tires.
Like, get something that's, like, 2 inches wider in the rear and 1 inch wider in the front. And since the weather's cleared up, I say that there's, like, a 35% chance we'll see either a really, really nice Porsche, BMW, McLaren, Lamborghini, or Ferrari within the rest of the drive home.
Probably. Well, Kenworth. Boom. Supercar.
Can you show CRV who's boss?
Well, I'm showing it boss.
It's an alright car.
I like it. I'd buy one.
Eh. I'd buy one if I had, like, just tons of money. It would be, like, an everyday car.
I think I really like the shape of it. I would like it over any of the other Mercedes.
Maybe not any of the other ones. AMG GT.
Look at that. That's nice. We like that.
It has nice rims and an exhaust.
Yeah, it's good. There you go. There's your Ferrari.
And there is a Ferrari.
Are we going to see it?
Is that a Scuderia?
I don't know.
I think it is. It had like the pinstriping. It could just be like vinyl job afterwards, but there's a 45% chance we'll see another supercar.
A 45% chance?
Yeah.
Unless we see it and then there's a 100% chance we'll see it.
Yeah, that's how the logic works.
I know statistics. What do you think of those Beetles, the new ones?
Is that a new Beetle?
Oh, it's...
It looks the same as the old one, except the rims are weird. The rims look like hubcaps.
You're not even pointing at it.
Oh. The rims look like hubcaps.
They do look like hubcaps. See, I don't know why you'd want rims that look like hubcaps. I don't get it.
This Nissan Rogue suddenly needs the right lane.
Fantastic.
So they're probably not going to move until someone lets them in.
Yeah.
Way to go, Rogue. Way to go, Rogue.
Look at this vet with big yellow stripes. Look at that. All stripey, vetty stripes.
Rich, you never fail to disappoint. I mean,
what?
What?
No, it never disappoints.
It never disappoints in its failings. What? No!
It doesn't fail. Get the word fail out of there.
It doesn't fail. To disappoint? No.
With an advance arrow, what are we going to do?
I think we're going to look at it for a while.
I think that's a great idea. There's a vehicle. Is that an LFA?
It is.
There's a Lexus LFA right there. I've never seen an LFA before.
I haven't either. I almost want to turn around.
Wasn't there only like a few hundred ever built? Like, it was very low production. Wicked. ZR1. Next to an LFA. That is just...
That is an amazing
automobile. Wow.
All right. Look at that. Now you can clear out your window.
Yeah. It's freaking awesome.
That is sweet. Matte black. I8.
Heck yes it was.
That is sweet. It's probably a wrap, but still, it looks cool.
That doesn't matter. Wraps are good.
Mm-hmm.
It's not that awful.
It's Fast and Furious to the max.
No, it isn't. It's not like green and stuff.
No, but it's the Fast and Furious type body kit.
Is it?
Yes.
Are you sure?
100%.
You just don't like eclipses.
No.
Eclipse eye? I don't know how to say it.
It's totally eclipse of the eye. That's what I think of when I hear it all the time. I'm sorry. I'm not sorry.
Sorry, not sorry?
Sorry, not sorry.